What's going on, my dudes? It's your boy Apple, and today we're starting some Skyrim. That's right. Now I've never actually played Skyrim before. Well, okay, slight lie. I played it a little yesterday, but that was only to get all the recording stuff done. But this is my actual first playthrough of the game. I've never finished it, I've never started it, apart from the one yesterday. And I only got up to, like, the first dungeon-y bit. So yeah, I thought I'd bring you guys along for the journey.
Hey, you.
Yes.
Finally awake.
Yeah, I was sleeping.
You were trying to cross the border, right?
Was I? Yeah, I was.
Walked right into that Imperial ambush.
Yeah.
Same as us.
Damn Imperials.
And that thief over there. Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy.
Yeah.
They hadn't been looking for you. The stolen that horse had been halfway to Hammerfell. You there.
Yeah.
You and me. We shouldn't be here.
No, we shouldn't.
It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
It is.
We're all brothers
Bastards.
And sisters in vines now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they've captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
It is. It's happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should leave home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Ooh. Good. Let's get this over with.
Look at this place.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Yeah, whatever. So I have no idea what I want my character to look like.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
I think I do want to be an elf, though.
I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Hey, kid! Kid! Kid, help, please!
Why?
I'm falsely imprisoned! Don't go inside. Don't listen to him.
Yes, Papa.
Ah.
Move it.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think?
Hello.
You're on the line.
He just ran that horse into a
wall. Shouldn't keep the gods
Jesus.
Waiting for us.
I guess not.
No, wait. We're not rebels.
Face your death with some courage, thief.
Yeah, boy.
Tell them we worked with you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Yeah.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
Oh, that's this dude.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood.
Is that you? Okay. See ya.
Lokir of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel. You can't do this.
Dude, just go. Don't run. No, you're gonna get shot. Okay, he's dead.
Anyone else feel like running?
No, I'm good.
You there? Step four.
Yeah. Okay. Hey.
Who are you?
Yeah, I'm not too sure of that myself. All right, character customization and creation. We got orcs. Red guards. Wood elves. Alright. Now. I think. The high elf or dark elf? What are they skilled in? Dark elves are noted for their stealth and magic skills. They are naturally resistant to fire and can call upon the ancestors' wrath to surround them in fire. Okay, so they're more magic. Now, the high elves are most strongly gifted in the arcane arts of all races they can call upon. Okay. Maybe I don't want to be an elf then, because I'm more of a sword stabby dude. Fine archers and all of Tamriel. They have natural resistance to poison and disease. They can command animals to fight for them. Maybe I don't want to be an elf. Okay. Maybe I just want to stick with a Nord. Famous for their resistance to cold and their talent as warriors. Or an Imperial. What are they? They have power to shrewd diplomats and traders. They are skilled in combat and magic. Okay, so this is exactly what I want. Alright, so we're going to go on Imperial. Alright. But female or male? Okay, we'll stick with male. They have presets. So there's like... Okay, can I use my arrow keys? WSAD? Okay. Oh, I want to be an old dude. Yeah. Some old dude running around Skyrim, slaying dragons. A buff dude. All really skinny. I like the idea of a really frail old dude going around Skyrim. Really, really worn. Yeah, there we go. That's a good one. Is he dirty? Not really. Not really. Is he? Kind of, but not really. Oh, he's gonna have battle scars. I think I like that one. Bit of character. Now, does he have war paint? Does he have war paint? That's okay. I like that one because it's nice and small. All right, cool. And we'll keep it close to his skin color, like white. That's a good one. His face. What type of nose does he want? Really, really pointy one. Really long, pointy one. Really long. There it is. Alright, nose height. Oh gosh. We'll just leave that there. Okay, let's not have it that long. We'll have it that long. That's nice. Jaw width. Kinda really sick. Can we get rid of this facial hair just so I can... There's a lot of facial hair. Alright. Kinda wanna customize his face. Alright, I don't wanna be able to see it. Out of whack. Cheekbone, jawbone. Is there no chin? Cheek color, laugh lines, cheek color, cheekbone. They're just his cheekbones. They don't. Put his cheekbones down a little bit. I kind of want to define his chin a little bit more, but that's chin color. Maybe we can't change his chin. That's a bit of a pain. Maybe it's... Jaw width isn't really anything. Are we seriously stuck with this, shitty chin? Oh no, I bet we can change it in the mouth. Where is it? There it is. Chin length. No, it's... Okay, chin forward is what we want. No, we don't. It just looks very pointy, you know? And his mouth's like all weird. Let's drop his chin width down. Ah, his mouth. That's what it was. Mouth do we want to give him? Very in-depth character customization. Alright, that looks a bit better. That looks better. Let's go to his brow. Brow type. Real bushy eyebrows. Can we get real bushy? Ah, there we go. Where was it? There it is. We can't really change his brow color, can we? We'll raise his eyebrows a little bit. Alright, his eyes.
His eyes.
Can't zoom in. That's a shame. They look dead. Let's change his colour. Can't really... there we go. Okay. Ooh, is that... can't really tell. Jeez. Ooh, that one's nice. Like a little bit of multicolored eyes going on? Hell yeah. Alright, can we change... Oh, he can have eyeliner. An eyeshadow. I love it. Okay, alright. Brow, mouth was fine. Hair. Okay, let's give him that... Real nice beardy ad going on. Oh, that one's even better. Hair color. Is that... Ooh, that's a white white. Nice old dude. His hair's all slicked back. I don't know if I want... That one or more like... Like that. Oh no, that looks old. He's balding on top. Let's do it! Alright, this is our dude. Done. Oh, his name. Oh, I don't know what I want his name to be. Something real simple and stupid. Paul. Let's call our character Paul.
You're a long way from the Imperial City.
Yeah, just a little bit.
What are you doing in Skyrim?
Oh, you know.
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
Are you serious? I'm not even on the list.
Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to Civadil. Follow the captain, prisoner.
I'm not on the list. Lady, you can't. I'm not on the list. Blasphemy.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero. But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
He probably had a good reason.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
Hello?
What was it?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Okay.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
He looks kind of Roman.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius.
Oh no.
Blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Okay, I like this dude. He's very to the point.
Come on. I haven't got all morning.
You're doing a little bit of a slidey jig there. What's going on?
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
Are they seriously going to behead a dude? Oh, jeez! They did! They just
you
flat out...
Bastards.
They just
Justice.
Flat out...
Death
just beheaded him!
Oh my as God. Fearless in death as he was in life.
Dude!
Next, the renegade from Cyrodiil.
Who, me?
Here it is again.
What was that?
I said next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner.
But I'm not on your list. The list. Come on, guys. I'm not on the list. Oh God, there's a head. Oh God, is that, that's a dragon. There's a dragon. Dude, there's a dragon. Behind you. Don't worry about me. Goddamn dragon. Can I run or am I stuck here? Please, can I run? Let me run. Come on, dude. Okay, let's go. Where? Okay, oh gosh. Okay, in a house.
Ooh,
are you okay?
Legends don't burn down villages.
Are you a... Oh, gosh. Come on.
We need to move now.
Can we go somewhere, please?
Let's go.
All right, let's go then. Are you leading the way or am I?
Okay,
God, I'll lead the way. Oh my God. Dragon, please. I'll step around the fire, thank you. Wait, can I go? Where do we go? Are you serious? Oh gosh! Oh my goodness. Can I loot stuff? Oh, my hands are bound. Where is he? Oh, what? What's down there? Hello? Am I following you now?
Right.
Oh gosh, you just sliced that poor boy's neck in half. Oof, where's the dragon?
Still alive, prisoner?
Yes.
Close to me if you want to stay that way.
Okay.
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense. God's guide you, Hedmar.
Thanks, dude. I guess. Where we go? There's the dragon.
Stay close to the wall.
Okay. All right. Yell at me. Oh gosh.
Quickly, follow me.
Okay. The dragon was spooky. Oh, poor dude. Is your leg missing? No, your leg's still there. You're definitely dead. Dragon! What? Where are we going?
You're not stopping us this time.
We're all the team.
I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign.
We're... Come on.
With me, prisoner. Let's
I'm
go.
With you. Through a door of magic and wonder.
Looks like we're the only ones to be. Was that really a dragon?
Yes.
Of the end times?
Look, yes.
We should
it wasn't a bloody lizard, okay. Now was it?
Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Yeah, thank you. Come on.
There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from.
Looting!
Let's see if I can find something for these bones.
Da-da-da. Gold, 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 gold!
See if one of these chests has some armor for you.
That's empty. This one. Ooh, some light helmet and some gold. Alright, a barrel. Let's put that on. Ba-da-ba-da. Ooh, a sword. Some wine. A wooden ladle. What's in this chest? Light Imperial armor, iron sword, booties, and a key. Weapons. Do we want that on our left hand or our right hand? Right hand. Bit left? Right. Okay, this is really weird, because when I click the left mouse button, it puts it on the right hand, and when I put it on the right mouse button, it's on the left hand. Alright, I guess we'll go right. A barrel, let's get these on.
Give the sword a few swings, too.
Rah.
Let's keep moving. You're still out there.
Wait, what if I put it on the left? Just go on to the... Okay, that's really weird. I don't like that. Yeah. We gonna kill some peeps? Let me in there. Charge. There's no one here. We're in another room, boy. Open this. Where are you? Wait. Okay, there you are. I already pulled the... Oh, okay. Oh, Jesus! Good night. Sweet prince. I'ma loot this boy. Ooh, some gauntlets. What have you got? Nothing. Okay, let me put these... Hold on. Yeah, put some gear on. Ooh, have you got like gold or something? Nope. Hello.
Let's keep moving. This way.
Nothing. Okay, I'll keep moving.
Come on, this way.
Yes. I'm coming. Still sound that dragon's there. The dragon. That's two to block. Okay. We go through this door?
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up peace.
Hello! That went through his mouth. I don't think you meant to eat the metal, boy. Ooh, pheasant, some wabbit. Take some baskets. I'm gonna just loot the whole bloody table. I can probably sell this for some stuff later. Take that. Take the pot. The bucket. These things. The tankards. These. All of this. Okay. Thanks, but no thanks. I don't want that. What's in this? Ah, yes, please. Can I equip those in any way? Potions. I can put them on the favorites or I can use them. So we'll just favorite. While in game, press Q. Okay. Down, favorite, and favorite. And I can press Q. And I can equip them. Cool. That will be handy. Again, I'll take all of these. Take your tomatoes.
Done then. This
yep,
way.
We can go. Let us continue on our adventure. Away from the dragon.
God, I wish we didn't need this.
Hello? You gonna attack me?
Happened along just in time.
Okay, cool.
These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entered.
Nothing good. Yeah.
Hunt.
Lockpicks. Potion of healing. Ooh, the book of the Dragonborn. Alright, I'm just gonna take it. I'll take it later. And a dagger. Hello. Ooh, a shield. I want it.
Think of it.
Sorry, boys. I'm just, yeah. You know how it is.
I hear some odd noises shield. Coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
Hey.
You have no authority over me.
Ooh, what is this?
Didn't you hear me?
Oh, it's an iron shield. Alright, why the hell would I have this stupid... yeah, boy.
Keep us under attack.
I can sell that.
Man, I'll come with you. Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Which cage? This cage?
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago.
Oh, I can lockpick. Alright, how do I do this? Use mouse to rotate the lockpick, then W to rotate the lock. Okay, so it's like Fallout lockpick. This is exactly like Fallout 4 lockpicking. Take that.
Take
that. Hello. Ooh. Can I? What did I get? Because it was like a book. Lightning that does 8 points of shock damage. Okay. Dude, can I? Oh, okay. Well, what magics do I have? Flames and sparks. And healing. Oh, okay. I'm favoriting that. Powers. Active effects, Imperial luck. What's this do? Anywhere golden coins might be found, Imperials always seem to find more.
Grab okay. What you can and let's get.
Equip it like that. Ah! Okay, we can go now. I don't have my sword. Sword. Ooh, now here's a thing. Can I put healing on left? No, just left. Just left, and then... Oh, I didn't favorite it. God damn it. It's gonna give me... No, it's gonna take me a while. Favorite that. Now I have healing and sword.
There's no way out of that.
Dude, you're missing... There's cages here. There's a whole lot of... Okay, I'll do this one, just because, you know... Experience. Nope. What about this one? Ah, there's a corpse in there. Oop. Shit. No. Woohoo! Coin purse. And gold. Thank you very much, sir.
Onward.
Oh, are you guys okay? I'm gonna just steal your gold. And you go ragged robes. I don't want that. More skeleton. Skeleton's got more gold than people. Do we keep going this way? Alright, boy. Come on. Let's go. Are you coming too? Okay. We're all going on an adventure.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go?
I don't know. Somewhere.
Just give me a minute. Let me see.
Okay, you take care of... Oh, I think I killed my dude. Ooh, I'm so sorry. You have Imperial light braces though. Maybe I should get something that's not healy and more flamey. Flamey sounds like the way to go.
Destruction. Flames.
Oh gosh. That was oil. Sweet. Let's get this iron sword back up. Let's get some healy heals. Okay, what do you got? Hide shield. I don't want that. Longbow, that'll come in handy. Need a bow in my life. Take your things. Okay, hold on. I have Imperial light braces that I need to equip. What?
Let's see where this goes.
Oh, yeah? Okay. Want me to pull the lever? Alright. Lever is pull. Come on then, friend. There you go.
I guess we're lucky that didn't come down on top of us.
I guess so. I need loots, boy. Can I? Ooh. Super secret spots. Oh yeah, I'll take that coin purse, thank you very much, and your gold. Let's continue. Did you wait for me? Aww. Aren't you just a lovely chap? We can't get up. I guess we'll have to go this way.
I guess we'd better try this way.
Like unless you want to, you know, roll through like a centimeter gap. Are they spiders? I'm gonna use my magics. Destruction. Ooh, sparks. This has 8 points of spark, and this does 8 of flame. Alright, I'll favorite it, and then equip it on my left. I was stuck.
What next, giant snakes?
I hope not. Can I... What have these guys got on them? Frostbite venom. What's in the eggs? Spider eggs. What have you got on? Oh gosh, what happened? Okay, never mind. Let's go. I have flames. That looks like a lootable body. Hello, friend. Do you... Oh, it's not. Well, there's a dagger here, though. There you go. Nope. Who's that? Got a rock.
Hold up. There's a bear just ahead.
A bear! Alright, I want to kill the bear. I want to kill the bear! Let's favorite this longbow and equip it.
Yep. I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just okay. Take it nice and slow. And okay. Watch where you step.
Okay.
Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. It might take it by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
Let me put my helmet on first, buddy. Because I do not have a helmet equipped. I don't think. I have this light helmet, but this one does like an extra 5 armor. Okay. Where's the head? There it is. Oh, critical hit. That bear is so dead right now. Alright, let's get flames on left and sword on right. Cool. Hey buddy, I'll take your stuff. Thank you. Gosh. Bear's done some work. What the fruit? Come on now. But nothing. What keeps pushing me?
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
Oh, an exit. Let's go! Da da da!
Wait.
What are we reading? Ooh, the dragon. Okay, the dragon's gone.
Looks like he's gone for good this time.
Yeah.
But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
No? Why not?
Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up.
Oh, good luck.
Hello. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
You are most certainly welcome. I killed that bear for you. That was me that did that. I killed the bear. You got that? No fibbing to whomever you would fib to. I killed the bear, young man. And these flowers I can pick. Ooh, yay. Ooh.
Listen, ooh. You should go to Solitude and join up with the
Imperial Legion. Yeah, I'm listening. Yep.
If the rebels have themselves a
dragon, don't mind me.
General Tullius is the only one who can stop them.
Yeah, don't mind me, I'm just picking flowers. All the flowers. No more flowers? Ooh, mushrooms. Ooh! Can I... Ooh, moss. More mushrooms. Okay, back on the path. I'm gonna leave this episode here, guys. It's a little bit of a longer one, so I hope you've enjoyed. Next episode, we're going to be going to wherever this marker tells us to go to. M for map. Good, that is a universal thing. I'll be going to Riverwood. Next episode, and talking to Alvor. So we just came from Helgen, worked our way through, got ourselves here. Now we're going to go to Riverwood and talk to Alvor. Alright guys, until next episode, see you all later.